This looks so real, man.
I want to end war. Much as you would think. I want to end war. Save the lives of brave men. I want to end war. Which will increase the chance that their younger brother, their son, will not have to fight in some future year. So tonight, we move. Great silent jar of all the rings. I ask for your support. Let us be united. Let us be united people for all parts of the world who are here now. Let us all understand that the question before us is not whether some Americans will not go to some Americans will be united. Let us also be united. Good evening, my fellow Americans. Tonight I want to talk to you on a subject of deep concern to all Americans and to many people in all parts of the world. I want peace.
wanting it up there where the action was. I felt that if I didn't get where the action was, I would not have done my duty.
There he is, our ex-president Richard Nixon. May he rest in peace. Here's Richard Nixon's house that his father built in 1912. And then Richard Nixon was born in 1913. Gonna show you guys the front. Gonna wrap around. This is Richard Nixon's house when he was born.
I like it very much because 6 o'clock is the wedding gift from Frank's father.
Oh.
It's more than 100 years old again.
Oh, wow.
It's still clicking and clocking. The time not necessarily to be regret.
Right. Wow.
It's okay. When the foundation was set up and the
this is the bed where Richard
is from, is the land donation to the foundation. Violin, saxophone, and accordion. He can play all five instruments and learning all by himself.
Room and upstairs. Two bed, yes, upstairs for the four boys to share.
Four.
Yeah, four.
So, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, go take a look.
$1 million, which is probably nowadays $7 million. This president helicopter.
Oh, yeah.